All right, so I found this watermelon go fruit game on Roblox, and I don't know, man. It just kind of looks like that one mobile game ad where you gotta get a watermelon. So let's try this out for content. All right, let's see how it is. Okay, so immediately, I think I know how to play this game. Yeah, so you're just trying to make watermelon. All right, so I think I'm just gonna go try to make a watermelon. All right. So if we combine these two, we get a bigger one. Like that. I got an apple already. So, I don't really know the strategy for this game, actually. Oh, that's nice. Okay, so I'm just trying to, like, put these two apples together, I guess. Okay. 100 points, 100 points. How am I supposed to do this? Whoa. Whoa. Let's go. I have no idea how to play this game, but what's like the best strategy here? Yeah, whatever. All right, pause. Pause. I got three of them. I still don't know how to combine them, bro. My fruits are just all over the place. I just don't know how to play the game. I got one. I got one. Fine. Maybe I want them like over here. Oh, that's not cool. I think I broke the game. I have no idea how I'm supposed to reach my big boys. Yeah, I think I failed. Oh! Oh shit! God damn, bro. Chat, it's working. I guess let's just try to get a watermelon. Wait, I'm already two off. I'm two off from watermelon. Give me that. Is this? Okay. Okay, we're cooking. We're cooking. We're low-key cooking. Oh my God. Yeah, we're not cooking. We is not cooking. What if we just push this? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, bro. Hell yeah. Okay. We can make it. What if I put it here? And I put this one here. Okay. Chat. I'm low-key cooking. Low-key cooking this. Okay. I got a bunch of apples on the screen right now, bro. What if I push this in here? My God. Still not gonna work out, huh? Yo, chat, I think we lost. I think we lost. I think we might have lost. Okay. wait, chat, it's we still have hope. We still have hope. We're low-key cooking right now. We shove this in here. This is really unfortunate. How am I not dead right now? Holy, I'm actually dead now. Oh my God. 1724. I think we can do better than this. We can do better than this. Let's retry. We can get a watermelon. Here's the plan. We put the small ones on the side. Okay, maybe that doesn't work. I don't know what the plan is. That's the problem. But, like, we are getting somewhere. We are certified getting somewhere right now. Oh my, I thought it would push it in, bro. Actually, just do what I want you to do for once. Okay, we got the peach. Oh, I should not have placed it there. But that's fine. I got bailed. Oh my god, bro. That's so close. Like, I think the physics in this game is really, like, messing me up. Just use a tiny cherry to push it. Yeah, see, like, it just doesn't work. Okay, now it works. I just combined them. How about, like, here? That did not work. Okay, let's try to like cook up something. Is that like better or worse? I don't even know. Nice. Okay. We got something going here. Oh my god. Bro, will you just like combine for once? Dude, there's no way, man. Never gonna get together. Like, what is happening? Like, what is going on? I have three peaches on the screen, and I'm about to get four. How's this supposed to work? This is great. This is actually great. I have to retry. That game was a scam. I literally had everything I needed for a freaking watermelon, and I just like the physics, bro. They're so weird. How does that not hit? That's my question. Whatever. I think I'm getting better at this. Why is the apple jammed? Everything is jammed. Okay, whatever. Oh! What is that? This makes no sense. Oh my god. I have 5 apples. Okay. That's actually not really what I wanted to do. Now I have 4 cantaloupes. How do we put them together? Is the question. Okay, I put them together somehow. That's good. I'm getting so many cherries. Hey, y'all, just let me cook. Huh. How am I supposed to do this? I think it's kind of Jover. No, unless we find a way to get these two peaches together. It's over, I think. Yeah, I think my problem right now is I'm getting everything I need. I just can't put it together. And I don't know how I can. Like, I haven't devised a strat for this. Dude, that's pretty fun. So, all right, we're getting somewhere. At least we're getting somewhere. I might honestly just speed run this. Okay, I think I got it. I got the pineapple chat. Oh, what did I just do? That was pretty good, I guess. We're kind of cooking right now, though. I think we're kind of cooking right now. Think we're doing good. Yeah. We're cooking. Think I figured out how this game's physics work. I think I can actually like kind of cook now. Yeah, perhaps I spoke a bit too soon. Because that just kind of screwed me over. Maybe it didn't. Okay, yeah, I did. It definitely did. Oh, that's not good. I gotta build it here. Okay, chat, I did it. On, wait. I might actually be cooking something up. I have two pineapples. What do I What do I do? What What am I supposed to do? How do I put them together? Bro, I am not leaving until I beat this game. I am not leaving until I beat this game. Don't care what nobody says, I'm not leaving until I beat this game, bro. Oh, you know what? I actually want to hear what the music is like. There is no music. Wait, there is. What? Whatever. The music doesn't work. Get it here. What? Okay, I accidentally cooked. Accidentally cooked. I can make another apple here. But I don't know how I'm gonna push it in. Oh! That's not what I meant to do. I put it in here? Oh, yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Oh yeah, let's go. That was satisfying. What? How did I just do that? Wait. I just accidentally cooked again. I think I might have trapped this one. That's not good. Huh? Okay, this is getting unfun. I just have like random strawberries clogging up my system. What? Yo, what just happened? I didn't even do anything. Don't know how I did that. Now I have three pineapples. I still don't know how to put them together. Okay, I got it. Okay. I figured it out. You eventually figure it out. Huh? Was that supposed to work? No! I didn't mean to do that. I think we're dead. It is a high score. A high score is a high score. But I still want to beat this, man. I think what I gotta do is I gotta stop scattering around my small pieces so they can actually start fitting together. I'm trying to put them like together into like one place. Go like this. Is fine. I can play the long game here. Like that, and like when it combines, it just like kind of ruins like my whole plan though. Well, it depends on how you look at it. This game is kind of just a lot of luck. That's not where I wanted to go. How does that not combine together? I don't understand. Okay, it worked. Decided to work out. I'm gonna put it in here. Does it roll down? It does not roll down. It does not roll down. Yeah, but that does, and it just clogs in my whole system. That does not work. Yeah, in there. Huh? Why does it land there? This whole game makes no sense, but let's go together now. I put it here. So now I have this. I guess this. Now I don't know where to go from here. I guess this. That doesn't do anything. That probably just makes it worse for me. Okay, that combines. Okay, we're good there. They're so close together. I feel like we really just like randomly combine them. So I'm probably gonna try to do that. Oh, yeah. I had three watermelons, dude. Dude, I need to try to beat this. I need to beat this, bro. Not stopping until I beat the game. It's actually a wonderful start, but I'm really liking this. You couldn't tell I was kidding. All right, we're cooking. We are cooking. We are not cooking. How are those two not going together? This is not even true. This is not funny. Okay, finally. Right. I got it. Just speedrunning pineapples at this point. I'm not really doing anything. I actually want a watermelon, I gotta switch up the strategy a little bit. Because it clearly is not working right now. No way. I fumbled. I don't know what that does. Oh, I just don't understand. How does this guy spook the cactus get 2,000 points? Right now is looking up. Okay, I put it in the wrong place actually. I'm not looking up anymore. Put it here. No, that just doesn't work. Yeah, like now I got I'm on different sides. How do you do this? Okay, I rolled it down. Now we're fine now. No. No way, bro, that clogged me up. Okay, I'm getting two in a row here, so that works. Like, I don't know what to do now. I'm just speed running pineapples and hoping I get lucky. You wait. There's no way that doesn't roll down. How does that not roll down? Now it's just all like clogged. I needed that to roll down, man. Here, there's no way that this doesn't make sense, dude. Okay. I did the thing. I don't know how I did the thing, but I did the thing. Now I gotta combine these two in pineapples. That's still not combining the two pineapples. I got a massive guy wedged in between them. I don't know how to get out. Okay. Well, solution is I just make another one. I guess that works. Don't know how to do this now. I want to put this together. Okay, it fell back down, I guess. How is that supposed to help? I think I have all the stuff necessary to make a watermelon. I just don't know how to put them together. That's like the tragic part. You push those guys in. If I combine everything I have right now, I have a watermelon. I have two peaches. I just have to figure out how to combine them together. I mean, now I gotta combine this too, bro. This just never ends. Actually gonna get 2,000, I think. I might get 2,000. 2,000. I'm officially the best one in my friend group. this game. But that does not help. Because I still can't make a watermelon, dude. Huh. If I put these two together, do I lose? I don't lose. But I basically lost. No! Okay, whatever. Let's keep trying. This time I'm just trying to, like, not trying to get anything to clog anything up. Which is about as much as you can ask for, right? I'm just trying to combine as many things as possible. Okay, that didn't go very well. But I can do that. Oh my god. What?